Hey guys, it's Abby Grace. And do you ever have like one of those drawers that's full of junk? That's called a junk drawer. Well, I have one and I haven't cleared it out in 6 months, so ever since we moved. So today I'm gonna be clearing it out. I have it on the ground, like this is my side table, and I have pulled the drawer out and we're gonna go through all of the probably embarrassing and weird things because I'm honestly very weird. So let's get started. Sorry about that, had to do something. Next thing is this I Do book. I'm not gonna show who's it for, and it's just a coloring book. I almost finished it, I'm probably gonna finish it later. The next thing we have is a card from my mom. Her name also starts with A. I'm not going to let you guys read this because it's personal business. Okay, so next thing says, read a lot of books. Inside it says, smart. That's quite odd. It must say you spin on the cork board. Next one says, never talk in class. And inside it says, book. Cool. Okay. And then next we have this, I'm not really sure. And then we have this very bad thing on the back. And this good Ninja Turtle on the back. Then we have my sketchbook. Yeah. I never lose that. I normally keep it at the top of the drawer. Then we have this scribble scrabble. Then back here I have a girl. Yeah. We've got an American Girl magazine. Wait, that's not magazine, catalog. Then we have Girls World magazine. I have, wow, that's old, my 8th birthday card. That was 2 years ago. Then we have, this was my 10th birthday. Because it was from Raina. You guys probably know Raina from my older videos at my old house. Then we have that, more of that stuff. Another 8th birthday. I'm not sure which birthday this is. I'm probably sure this is 9 or 10. Not sure about this one either. Doesn't say. Then I've got a glove, this big pen, oh, my jerry gel, I found it, and then we've got, okay, whatever, and then we've got a pen, I'm gonna keep that because I like that pen, then we have my pen for stuff, pencil, sticker, a glow stick, I'm so happy. Then we've got another catalog. That is probably when we're playing a game. Oh, a headless person bookmark. And then I've got all these pictures because I was in the middle of making my own coloring book. I kind of stopped, but I think I'll do it again for all this paper to work on it. Yeah, I'm probably going to get back to that soon. Then we have colored pencils, a hair tie. Ooh, yes. I am keeping this. It's a little fortune teller. I have two of them. Wow. Then we have a mirror, a bookmark, and on the back is a sticker. A very bad picture of Raina that I drew. Here, can I see it? Voila. That's pretty embarrassing. Then we have this book. Oh, this is cool. This is my mom's. It's got signatures from famous people like Bella Crivoli and Kurt Thomas, Lance Reglin, just like people like that. Then she's also got Mary Lou Redden. Wow. Yeah. Hopefully one day I can continue this book if I ever found a famous person. A pencil. I've got this photo album that has, one photo in it. That's quite sad. Okay, then we've got this bow tie, this clasp. Wow, this video is gonna be long. We've got this photo album about when I became a big sister. Oh, look at little Isaac, he's such a cutie. And then we've got another American Girl magazine, a not even opened one. We've got some more gloves, an eraser, another American Girl magazine, another eraser. We've got another, 9-year-old's birthday card. This was 8. This was 8. A Shopkins pad. And then we got another one. That was 9, I'm pretty sure. And then we've got my old knobs because I now have new ones. But, yeah. Sorry about that, guys. I decided to sit down and then I was too low, so I decided to put the camera down. So the first thing we have here are these stickers. This is quite odd. I'm guessing these were once running stickers because they've got shoes and stuff. Next, we have this thing that was from probably first, second, third grade in art class. It says Happy Halloween. I actually think this is quite cute. It's really good. Then we have this school paper where I had to round, and that's quite odd. You don't really want to look at that because, like, that's quite boring. Then we have singular and plural nouns worksheet. Oh man. Adding digits. That's like a long time ago. And we have this twirly thing. We have a sticker. I hope you guys like this really long video, and I'm sorry that I've been posting lately, but I'm gonna get back to it. And also in the comments below, leave some questions, because I'm going to be doing a Q&A, and also I'm going to be starting series and all this other stuff, like series on how-to videos. So anyways, bye!